3, do you need chat evac?
Shogun, this is Ninja 3-3.
Copy, 3-3. What's your squad status?
Verifying. Mercer.
Alex Mercer. Oh, shit. Red Crown, we've got Alex Mercer in RZ Grid 3-4. Alex Mercer is in the AO, RZ Grid 3-4. We are awaiting your command.
Ninja 3-3, this is Red Crown. We're sending reinforcements to your location. Do not pursue Mercer. Repeat.
Red Crown, be advised. I'm not in fucking Black Watch. What the? The hell is this punk up to? What? You think I won't follow you in there? Sir! Don't you run from me!
Sergeant Heller, you are trespassing on the Black Watch territory. You are to hold your position. A personnel carrier is inbound.
Okay. You done running?
Simple first. I'll need a survival stimulus.
What? Where am I? What the fuck is this? Let me out of here!
You have what you need, Dr. Koenig?
Colonel, please. We must learn all we can about the subject.
Hey, I can hear you! When I get out of here. Hey! You hear me?
That's enough! He's too dangerous! Burn him!
Rooks, you can't! He's far too valuable!
You're out of order, Koenig! Lieutenant Riley, hit the switch!
Yes, sir. Burn or given Parker and Douglas Rooks, 0223 hours.
Viper, this is 2-5. I got Artist in grid 1-9.
Copy 2-5, SOP, over.
Roger that, Viper. Okay, ass fucks, knees on the line, papers are mine. Come on!
Captain, this place reeks. Permission to disinfect.
Yep, I come to that.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, are you hard of hearing? I said knees on the line, bro.
God damn, this is gonna come in handy. I should get to higher ground. Find out where I am.
Blackwatch commanders, we have a missing Gentech test subject in the area. Name is James Heller. The specimen is black, bald, mid-30s, last seen in a leather jacket, and is extremely dangerous. If you encounter the subject, you are cleared hot.
Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now. If what Mercer says is true, I need to look into Gentech and Blackwatch. Who's in charge around here?
Fine. I don't know names, but I know there are two commanders at the hospital. They turned it into a command post. James, please, don't cause any trouble.
Father, if Blackwatch made the virus, then they killed Maya and Colette. What would you do? You tell me that.
Be careful.
What the hell was that? Am I fucking seeing things now? This ain't... Gentech guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later. First, I gotta lose these assholes.
Viper 2, this is Rattler. Viper 2, come in. Viper...
James, did you find those commanders?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down. Might work better if I could see a little further. To have me killed back in the lab. Well, let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Earthsmith, this is Catapult 2-4. Engaging hostile on bridge.
need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to Test Site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks, with or without your help.
Roger that, Cottonmouth. Moving to engage. Over.
That ass whooping ought to restore the father's faith. Where do I find Rooks?
His location will be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into Blacknet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said. All right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. All right, Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor. Anything about Rooks, but I heard something about a Gentech lab experimenting on people.
A lot of the catch and test missions done by Gentech are monitored personally by Rooks. I bet you get to that facility, you'll find out where Rooks is stationed.
This is starting to feel like a wild fucking goose chase. Father Guerra, I'm at the lab.
All right, listen, James. All these Blackwatch and Gentech places use biometric security. Retinal scans, blood tests, things like that. Getting inside won't be easy.
Relax, Father. It'll be easier than you think.
Access granted. Head scientist, Dr. Genovese.
Looky here. We got ourselves a VIP. Gonna need access to that room if I'm gonna... ...his brains about Rooks.
Prepare for another sweep. Over.
Stratus, this is Dr. Genovese. Can you do my team a favor and please bring a few of the agitators back alive?
Copy that, Doctor. Shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time. The containment tanks are too narrow, so we just have to gas the last ones and throw them out.
Roger that, Doc.
Using his credentials on a nearby computer. There's probably a database that shows Rook's current location.
I'm at the computer. What do I press?
First, you need
I'm pressing the red button. Shit, now the screen's all fucked up. Shit's broken.
Okay, press the alternate key. ALT alternate.
Alt? There's no fucking alt. I got a fucking squiggly line key. I got a fucking key with a triangle on it. What the fuck kind of keyboard is this anyway?
Oh, James, calm down. There should be a button with a blue square on it.
Okay, that's more like it. Yeah, personnel database. All right, got the location.
According to that personnel database, Rooks is holding a private briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Did you do what you needed to do with Rooks?
I'm thinking he might be more used to us alive. Now I'm looking for some Gentech doctor named Shafel. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy injecting civilians with infected DNA. You need to stop those tests, James. Any scientist involved in this research need to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller.
Oh my God, what do we do?
Just run! Come on!
Which way do we go?
We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
Shuffle, this is Viper 2-3. James Heller is eating your scientists.
What? Stop the hostile immediately. We need that research team. Bellamy, this is Shuffle. James Heller is eating my team down at Camp Julia.
Damn it, we can't lose that team. They're integral to Phase 1.
Team has been... they're all dead.
How? What do we pay you for?
Sheffield, do you read? Where are you?
I'm at the field op camp.
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
Better hope I don't get there first.
Blackwatch, this is Bellamy. I need an armored transport for Dr. Sheffield now.
This is call sign Viper, readying evac for Sheffield ASAP, over.
No, not ASAP, right now. Sheffield is crucial to Dr. Burke's research.
Roger that. ASAP.
This is Dr. Shaffold, still awaiting evac.
This is Red Crown. Armored Victor is en route to your location. ETA 1 mic. Over.
Please hurry.
Come on, Doctor. In you go.
You've ruined everything, you know. Over half of Bellamy's research team. Just gone.
Don't worry, Doc. The city's full of lab rats. We'll get you some more.
Viper 3-4, this is Viper. Proceed with Dr. Shaffold to evac zone India Zulu 7 ASAP. Be advised, unknown hostile is present in the area. No description available. Over.
Wilco, Viper. Over. Viper, this is Viper 3-4. We have contact with unknown hostile. Over.
3-4, engage! Say again, engage!
Viper, this thing is killing us. We need reinforcements ASAP.
Ah! Oh God! Please don't kill me!
Say you're sorry.
I'm sorry!
Scientists.
Yep. By the way, I heard something about Phase 1. You know what that is?
I'll look into it.
Let's get this right back to the lab.
Viper 2-1, do you copy?
Rooks. He must think I'm one of them.
Viper 2-1, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
Heller stunt with those scientists really kicked the hornet's nest. Gentech's ramping up the weaponization program.
Copy that order, sir.
Protect that facility at all costs. And if you spot Heller, kill him.
Roger that.
James, I got some information about the civilian testing. They're injecting prisoners with something taken from an infected monster.
Already on it. Gonna check it out right now.
Watch out. You may need to...
Dress up like a Black Watch bitch to get in? I know the drill.
Grounds.
breach, security breach. Any unauthorized personnel to be sanctioned with extreme prejudice.
Corporal, this is Bellamy. Why am I getting reports that Hydra is dead?
We've got a tango. He's tearing the place apart.
Well, you can go to your fucking dance class later. That is months of research ruined. Kill him. Kill him now.
Tango primary spotted. We're hot. Fire at will.
Give me a sit rep.
Unknown Tango has gone dark, sir. No sign of him anywhere.
Fucking hell. All right, secure the perimeter until the cleanup crew gets here.
Bellamy, the facility is a disaster. A hostile destroyed the Hydra and...
Relax. We've extracted enough DNA from the Hydra to complete phase one. We're almost ready to move on phase two.
He's targeting my men, Berg. I could be next. I need out of here. It's not safe anymore.
I'll talk to Rooks. We'll see what we can do.
Phase two, huh? Phase two of what?
Finished hosing out the last cell. Give us 10 minutes and then you can unload the whiners.
What's the matter? You don't like it when a monster rolls up on your home turf?
Yeah.
fun and games. Time to get in there.
Blackburn, this is Dr. Connors. We've got the latest shipment scrubbed and deloused. We're ready for R&D.
Why are you doing this? Help me! I didn't do anything!
Test subject is in position.
No! All cans online. Open chamber 2. Reading 82% efficiency.
Prepare subject 11.
Shit, we got a hostile!
Captain, that's the escape test subject.
All units, move to engage hostile in my location.
You couldn't stop this guy from getting in? Why are you even here?
Shut your fucking fuckhole, you fucking geek!
Captain, that asshole just killed Dr. Blackburn! You've got to do something!
I'll give you a smack in the mouth, Doc, if you don't get the fuck off this channel.
This is, target's dead. Yeah, he's inside. You better get in there.
Finally, all Rattler units, secure perimeter and maintain position until recovery gets here.
Thanks for the new toys, dipshits.
Viper 1-2, come in. Viper 1-2.
Better get on my Viper 1-2 suit.
Josh, move!
Gentech VIP. Getting him out of Heller's reach is paramount.
Copy that.
And if you even...
Got you now, Bellamy.
Blackwatch? Viper. It's Dr. Ted Bellamy. I'm supposed to get evac'd out of here. Where is my evac team? Over. Thank you.
Dr. Bellamy, this is Viper. We have a helicopter en route to pick you up. Should arrive in 3 to 5 mics. That means minutes. Over.
Not if I can help it.
Like a maniac! What's next? You gotta plow straight through a building?
Somebody needs to shut this little bitch up.
We need to get out of here! Why would you even think of taking the time to fight?
Consider you an appetizer. Father, just took down another Gentech VIP. Find me some information on a doctor named Burke.
What's wrong?
show you cleared hot.
Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. We've arrived at the church. What is the target's location?
I'm right here.